covers, but I die alone. Never go to church, but I believe in souls. Never see me stable, so I'm on the road. Trying to map out my life now without a legend. Any night up in the party, feel like Armageddon. When I look at my reflection, there's another face. Only thing I ever do is run away.
It's a middleweight matchup between Hercules and Hurricane. Our tale of the tape for this middleweight fight. Hurricane is 23. Hercules is 25. Hurricane is 3 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. With the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist.
Hercules.
All right, first round, Hurricane. Ready? You ready?
Here we go.
Come on.
Our fight tonight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Oh, he lands the roundhouse to the body. Gonzalez's kick just missed.
He's taking some shots, Mike.
Trying to go to the body. Caught him with a punch.
And there's a takedown attempt. Both fighters a little bit hesitant to engage, feeling each other out. He clipped him with that one.
Head kick. Perfect timing with his strikes.
Just missed with a huge kick.
Both men scoring points here.
Oh, he missed that kick.
Nice, Superman punch.
He misses with a Superman punch here.
No, those are some good kicks by Hercules.
That's a huge hand. Oh, and he goes up top with a kick.
Oh, head kick. Back and forth battle. Solid shot to the body.
Vicious shot to the body.
Big front kick
to the face. Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Swing and a miss.
Beautiful body shot there, too. Hard straight punch.
Big kick just missed.
Oh, we got tagged to the hook.
Man, that cut is so bad right now. It's bleeding like crazy. Joe, they need to bring in the doctor. Solid kick to the body by Gonzalez.
Oh,
right into the midsection.
Nice body kick.
Completes
that's
the suplex.
Wrestling right there. And he's up. He's looking for the suplex. He's going to try to take the back, I think.
You're in half guard. You're all good there. 20 seconds. Great job blocking that punch. 10 seconds now left in the round.
Tags him.
The horn sounds for the end of round number one. Hercules' eyebrow seems to be getting worse here, Joe.
That cut's definitely getting worse, Mike. Strikes keep getting through to it, and it's going to continue to open up. And here's a nice punch that lands clean. And here's another punch that sneaks through. And here's another perfectly placed punch.
The beautiful Brittany. Round two.
Now, starting off this round, he might still be hurt. He's going to want to look to be defensive and move and avoid getting hit and try to recover.
That's a solid punch by Gonzalez.
One, two. His left eye is really starting to swell here.
The huge head kick is blocked. That head kick hurt him.
Misses the takedown.
Hercules gets hit with the kick. There's a good jab. As we track the fight, we see the number of total strikes landed.
Oh, my goodness! Wow!
He's hurt!
Just over three now.
Hercules counters with a straight right.
He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches.
He slips and rips.
He's hurt, Mike. That was a loud one. Ugh. Throwing it to the body there.
Oh, he's rocked!
And he goes down. He's in big trouble here.
Combination.
Big straight punch.
Punches and bunches. He wants to finish.
Oh, he tagged him with that straight.
Nice combination.
Firing that left hand.
Oh, huge suplex.
He's back up again.
Wheel kick. Whoa.
Excellent jab.
Oh, wow!
Ten seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
He connects with the left.
Oh, what a combination.
And the end of the round.
Hercules is thankful to still be in this fight after that round.
He got cracked with some big shots before the bell. That's what we need to continue to do. Keep counting. Now start throwing in some takedowns. And then shoot one of those high kicks too. Now let's take a look here. Here's a huge kick that stuns.
The lovely Ariane here tonight at Toyota Center in Houston, Texas.
Final round, you ready?
You ready?
Let's 5 minutes remains in the fight. Good leg kick. He's down. He's back up. Oh, big hook.
That bruise on his torso is getting much worse.
Hercules gets nailed by that head kick. Let's take a look at the striking accuracy for Hercules, landing 47% of his strikes. Hurricane's continuing to attack that bad eye.
He certainly is targeting it, and the more that eye swells, the less his opponent's gonna be able to see the punches coming.
Oh, man, with that right leg kick.
Joe, those body strikes are really starting to do some damage.
Both guys are exhausted, absolutely exhausted.
Superman punch.
Big punch.
Good exchange back and forth here. 3 minutes left in the fight.
TKO victory. He was not intelligently defending himself.